West Ham Fan TV. I'm here with Marshy. Better performance today, wasn't it?
Yeah, definitely. In comparison to Sunday, much better performance. I think we probably could have nicked it at the end. I think we were the better side second half. I think 65 minutes onwards, right? I think we created a lot of atmosphere, got behind the boys. The first half conceding that goal deflated us a little bit, but that's what we do. We don't put away chances, go down the other end, and what happens, they score. And I think it was Brighton when it was scored the goal. But I don't think I looked too dangerous second half. I think, obviously, a point's probably a fair result weighing it up. Did we deserve to win it? Maybe. On another day, we might have done. But tonight's what it's all about, and we didn't win it.
The way this season's done, honestly, mate, I thought they'd go up there and nick a winner. And the way this season's gone for us. I mean, Leicester nicking a winner.
Yeah, you know I mean? I was expecting them to win the game before tonight kicked off. I said that Leicester might win it 2-3-1. Obviously wrongly so, and on another day it might have been, but like you said before, we've got tough fixtures coming up and that needed to be 3 points. I've said before tonight, I said to Dom, I said to a lot of other boys that travel, and that Wednesday night's the biggest game of our season. I said that before tonight happened, before tonight's result, and it's imperative that we go to Everton and do what we know we can do.
If we go up there and we put in a performance and get all 3 points, it gives us confidence going into City. I mean, because
definitely
we're all writing our own team off against City because we know it's going to be tough. They're the best team in England at the moment.
Yeah.
And but you never know. You never know.
Well, I've written City off, to be fair. Obviously, we'll all be going up there. I've written that one off. But there'll be a game in December. There's a lot of write-offs, but we're West Ham, and there'll be a game that we'll probably give it to someone. Might even get the 3 points right. Obviously, Bilic's first season, we've done it all, didn't we?
Yeah.
One on the road, you know, dropped minimal points as we could. That was enjoyable. But if we go to City and give it a go, obviously we'll get turned over there, I know that. But again, Everton Wednesday night, says even before tonight, biggest game of the season. I think Arnautovic, I mean, I'll sit in 2:30. I don't know where you boys sit, but I mean, it's he come off to a bit of booing and, you know, 25 million.
I did as well.
And I totally agree, he's not putting a 25 million performance. But I think, not that West Ham will give him that, and we all love the club, but he needs a bit more time. Yeah. I just think Arnautovic needs a bit more time. I think he'll come good at Everton. I think he understands the importance. I think it's actually very important that he never got injured to a higher degree on Sunday at Watford.
I was fearing the worst because it looked like he broke his arm at first, didn't it?
Well, when we were standing behind that goal, my old man said to me that he's broken his wrist there. And I thought, well, that's what, 2-3 months out maybe, bit of rehab, come back in. Does he get in the team? I mean, with Bilic, he wouldn't have got in the team. And that's the difference. Moyes is giving him a chance, which I back Moyes for that. Whether he's the right man or not, second game in, probably not, and obviously a cheaper option, but the one up front at home is very negative, right? Yeah. I mean, you've got to stick two up front. I would have put Sakho on with 20 to go.
Yeah, definitely.
Put the two up front, get Sakho on. Masuaku, by the way, I think he's our best player. Mm. I think the best player in Clarendon Blue tonight.
He works his socks off, doesn't he?
He does work his socks off, and a few people said that he's a winger old-fashioned from 20 years ago. Well, I enjoy the winger that gets to the byline and puts it in hard, you know what I mean? Puts the ball in across the 6-yard box, across the face of goal. We've done that in the second half, one of the opportunities, and we couldn't get on the end of it. But a bit disappointing. We never,
I think, one thing as well that I can see as well with Zabaleta, he's a great defender, but he's not the fastest. And I think if he's got someone in front of him, someone like Antonio, to work, and then you've got Masuaku and Creswell down the left.
I think we missed Antonio.
Yes, I do as well.
I think we missed Antonio to a degree, like you say, tracking back. Zabaleta's one of them players. He's 32, 33, traditional right back, been there, done it, won the league with City 2-3 times. But get found out on the break, ball over the top, and for pace, he's gone, isn't he? But hopefully, when we get Antonio back, and I think he's a bit of a miss tonight. You know, are you coming on was a plus point. If we can get Antonio back in for the Everton game, which hopefully he will, I think it's just fitness that's not on his side, isn't it, for this game tonight. But hopefully he can come in. I think it'll be Arnautovic, you know, on the left, Antonio right. We've got to keep Arnautovic in. I know I keep saying about him, but I think, you know, maybe he hasn't lived up to 25 million, but I mean.
But he's got time to do it. He's got time this season.
I think he has, and if we can, the ones that travel and everyone that gets behind the club, and obviously it's hard at the moment. It's hard on the eyes, and you know we maybe expect to come in and get 3 points. Leicester are no mugs, right? I've said that before the game. They got some very good players. That Damari Gray, I think, is one of the most underrated players in the league. Vardy is as he is. You know what he does, along with Mahrez as well. All right, Mahrez come off, probably a bit knackered, but Collins to come back in. Well, we need players that are gonna be up for the battle. We've got a hard December, everyone knows that. I was asked a question earlier, are we going to be relegated? I genuinely believe we are at the moment.
Yeah.
And I love the club. I follow home and away, but it's, you need to know when is when. And at the moment, going into December, it's difficult. And as you said to the previous guy, if we can all get behind him, I know Brady's come out and said that. I mean, well, she's come out and said that we need to support the team. But then again, we need to, you know, we all have our views. And the way that the club is run is a total joke at the moment. So hopefully moving on to Everton, you know, if we can put a bit of fight up and get a result. The passion, I think, the last 25 was there.
Yeah.
If we can take them sort of positives into Wednesday night, I think we'll go up there and give it a go. But I think a point would be a... We don't want to lose up there.
No,
if we lose up there, yeah, people will be going, look, you know, we're condemned to relegation, which I don't think we are, but it's just, oh, where'd you go from here? Carroll one up top's a bit negative, I think. I think it's imperative to go with the two up front at home games. Away you sit behind the ball a bit, stick the five in midfield,
definitely,
block it up.
At home.
Exactly, cut it up, but at home you need to go for it. And we didn't seem to do that tonight. And I think maybe another 5-10 minutes we could have nicked it. It was good to see a bit of atmosphere in the last 20-25. Hopefully we can just take that on to Everton now and, you know, create a few more chances, take it from there, try and push up the table a little bit. We know we're better than what we are, but we've been here before, haven't we, twice?
Yeah.
With the relegation. We know what it takes. We've gone down on maximum points at Burnham that year, so let's hopefully we can kick on, take the positives out of this one. It's not a defeat. Moyes might be a bit more positive going forward, and, you know, he asked for the support to get behind him, and I think, especially in the last 20-25, we've done that. So as long as we can go to Everton, whoever's up there, get behind the team and everyone get behind them on the telly and everything, then we can hopefully kick on. City will be a bit of a write-off, but that's why it's imperative. I think Wednesday's it's our biggest game of the season. You know, we keep stressing it, but we know we can go up there and get a result. We've just seen them turned over in the Europa League, haven't we? So obviously we know we got turned over as well, didn't we, by the same team 2 years running. So yes, it's difficult, but we've got to keep going. What are we going to do?
That's it,
let's
mate.
Keep going, and
like you said, we'll all be there. But mate, it's great to see you.
Yeah,
talking sense again. Take care, mate.
Appreciate it.